Engineering Mathematics 2, MA 8251, Unit Number 4, Complex Integration. So we will discuss the problem based on the Cauchy residue theorem. First sum, evaluate integral over closed curve, e power z by z square plus pi square, the whole square, where C is the circle, modulus of z equal to 4 using Cauchy residue theorem. So first we have to take the given function f of z equal to e power z by z square plus pi square the whole square. First we have to compute the pole. Okay, so the pole of f of z can be taken as when the denominator must be equal to 0. So z square plus pi square whole square equal to 0. So the pole, this is the pole of order is 2. So order is 2. So that is z square plus pi square equal to 0, z square equal to minus pi square, z equal to plus or minus pi a. So we have to compute the two roots. Okay, so z equal to plus or minus I. So the order of the pole is 2. So the given function is, given condition is given that modulus of z equal to 4. So we have obtained two points. First point is pi I, second point is minus pi I. So first we have to take the first point, check whether the given problem is lies inside or outside. So z equal to pi I, so z can be replacing by pi I, which is equal to 4. So modulus of I is 1, so modulus of pi equal to 4. Modulus of pi value is 3.14, which is strictly less than 4. So we have to draw the one circle, radius is 4. So 3.14 is lies within the circle, so lies inside C. Second point, the point z equal to minus pi I. So modulus of minus pi I, which is equal to 4. So modulus of minus pi I is always positive. So plus modulus of plus pi is equal to 4. So 3.14 is, which is less than 4. So lies within the circle. 3.14, which is less than 4. So lies inside the circle C. So in the problem, z equal to pi I is a pole of order 2. So and z equal to minus pi is also pole of order 2. So both points are lies within the circle. So first we have to compute the z equal to pi is a pole of order 2. We have to apply the formula. Residue at f of z, z equal to a, limit z tends to a, 1 by m minus 1 factorial, d power m minus 1 by dz power m minus 1 into z minus a power m into f of z. So this is the formula for pole of order m. Okay, residue. So first you have to take the residue of f of z at z equal to pi I. So let limit z tends to pi I, 1 by pole of order is 2, so m can be replacing by 2, 2 minus 1, d power m minus 1, 2 minus 1 by dz power 2 minus 1, z minus pi I whole square into e power z, this is f of z, the given problem. Given problem is e power z by z square plus pi square the whole square. So this can be split into two parts, z plus pi I the whole square into z minus pi I whole square. Is it clear? Okay, so e power z divided by z plus z square plus pi square the whole square can be replacing by z plus pi I whole square into z minus pi I whole square. So these two terms are cancelled. So limit z tends to pi I d by d is half. So d by d is half. This is 1. Okay. So d by d is half. E power z by z plus pi I whole square. So numerator is a function. This is u. This is v. We can apply the formula for differentiation of u by v. Formula is v differentiation of u minus u differentiation of v by v square. This is the formula. So v differentiation of u minus u differentiation of v by v square. So v is z plus pi a whole square. Differentiation of u power z is e power z minus e power z is fixed. Differentiation of z plus pi I whole square is 2 into z plus pi I, and differentiate with respect to z, z is 1. divided by v square. V already square is there. So z plus pi I whole power 4. Next up, limit z tends to pi I, z plus pi I whole square into e power z minus 2 into e power z is 2 e power z into z plus pi I by z plus pi I whole power 4. Straight away applying the limit z tends to pi I in the place of z. So pi I plus pi I whole square e power pi I minus 2 into pi I and pi I plus pi I. So which is equal to 2 pi pi I plus pi I whole square is 2 pi I whole square into e power pi I minus 2 e power pi I into 2 pi I by pi I plus pi I whole power 4 is 2 pi I power 4. Next line, 2 pi I into 2 pi I is taken as a common. So 2 pi I into e power pi I minus 2 e power pi I by 2 pi I power 4. Again, 2 pi I e power pi I, e power pi I is common. So 2 pi I minus 2 by 2 pi I power 4. So the continuation. So the limit, so which is equal to e power pi I into 2 times 2 is taken as a common. So pi I minus 1 by 2 pi I whole cube. 1 power is cancelled. So the expansion of e power pi I is cos pi plus I sin pi. 2 into pi I minus 1 by cubing this result minus 8 pi cube I. So I cube is minus I. So minus is fixed. So cos pi plus I sin pi into 1, 2 is cancelled. So pi I minus 1 by minus 4 pi cube I. Next step, cos pi plus I sin pi, pi I minus 1 by minus 4 pi cube I. We have to take the self conjugate of this I. So I by I. So cos 180 is minus 1, sin 180 is 0. So minus 1, pi I minus 1 by this one is I into I is I square is minus 1, minus into minus plus. So 4 pi cube. So numerator is I. Okay, next line. So minus 1 into I can be multiplying by I into I square is minus 1. So minus pi. Minus 1 into I is minus I by 4 pi cube. So the residue under f of z, z tends to pi I, which is equal to multiply by minus 1 plus pi I plus pi plus I by 4 pi cube is equal to 1 by 4 pi cube into pi plus I. Okay, so next we have to continue the z tends to minus pi I. This is also lies inside the circle. So residue of f of z tends to minus pi I. Limit z tends to minus pi I, formula is 1 by m minus 1 factorial, order is 2. So 2 minus 1 is 1, d power m minus 1 by dz power m minus 1. So d power 1 by dz power 1. F of z value is z plus pi I whole square into f of z. Z minus, formula already minus, so minus to minus plus. So e power z divided by z plus pi I whole square into z minus pi I whole square. So plus term is cancelled. So d by d is of e power z by z minus pi I whole square u by v formula. So limit z tends to minus pi I v du minus u dv by v square. So z minus pi I whole square into e power z into 2 into z minus pi I differentiate with respect to z is 1 divided by z minus pi I whole power 4. So continuation, so limit z tends to minus pi I into e power z is taken as outside, z minus pi I minus 2 by z minus pi I whole cube. Next line, e power minus pi I into, okay, taken as a common, minus 2 pi I minus 2 by minus 2 pi I whole cube. So the expansion of e power minus pi I is cos pi minus I sin pi, minus 2 is taken as outside. So pi I plus 1 divided by minus 8 pi cube into minus I. So cos 180 is minus 1, sin 180 is 0. So minus 2 is fixed and pi I plus 1 by minus 2 minus plus. So 8 pi cube I. So again we have to take the self conjugate of I means I by I. So minus 2 minus plus plus 2 into pi I plus 1 into I divided by I square is minus 1. So minus 8 pi cube. So next step is equal to, so minus pi plus I by minus 4 pi cube, cross out this value. So minus is taken as outside common, pi minus I by minus 4 pi cube. So So residue at f of z, z tends to pi minus pi a is pi a minus I by 4 pi q. So this is the second residue value of minus pi. Finally, this can be applying in this Cauchy residue theorem. So theorem is integral over closed curve f of z dz 2 pi a into r1 plus r2. We have to add two residues. One is z tends to pi a, another one is z tends to minus pi a. So 2 pi a into r1 answer is pi plus I by 4 pi q. The r2 answer is pi minus I by 4 pi q. So 2 pi a into pi plus I plus pi minus I by 4 pi q. So next line 2 pi I by 4 pi q into plus I minus I cancel 2 pi. So 2 pi into 2 pi is 4 pi square into I into 4 pi q. So 4 pi square is cancelled. The final answer is I by pi. Hence the problem.